My name is Aegean. Let my sword be your safeguard. Hello there. We should show them the Empire's might. I promise I'll have your back. I also like to run wild sometimes.
Shall we?
Huh. Treasure acquired.
Stay frosty. Very well.
Think about it objectively.
What would you do without me? What would you do without me?
Finally, it's my turn!
You're all mine.
Here's a little demonstration.
Stay frosty!
Use my strength!
Very well.
Think about it objectively.
Happy to report mission was a success.
All friends returned safely!
You're all mine.
Up!
Rock, pleased to meet you.
I will attend to your every need, at least for fighting.
Did we do good or what?
My strength grows, bud.
I'm learning something new.
My strength grows, but
looks like this will come in handy in a scrap.
You should be pleased with the outcome.
This'll let us deal some damage.
I've still room to grow.
Aim higher! I can't stop!
I'm stronger.
My God. If we only had this power!
I'll apply myself fully.
Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
I'll apply myself fully.
I imagine I'll fit luck, right guys. In.
An honor. Beginning assignment.
Best of luck to you.
Okay.
Best of luck,
understood. I'll finish the job.
No problem.
I won't let you down. I won't let you down.
Whatever the task, I'm up to. Set forth!
Have fun, chaps!
A new locale.
I have gained a new memory.
Up!
A new locale.
I have gained a new memory. Lady Morag, you're making that face again. If you keep frowning like that, you'll get wrinkles.
I just don't get it. Tantau was founded by the Counter-Adamites. Then, after the war, they closed themselves off. But the way the king was acting, I can't help feeling there's something more to it.
What, though?
It was the Praetorium who sent us here on this mission. Why would he go to such lengths to reject it? It seemed almost like he wanted to cut ties with them.
You think Indol is holding something else over Tantal?
That would be an explanation, yes. Zeke, do you know anything useful?
Nope. There's no records from back then.
How about you?
There's nothing in my journal from that period. I might have been returned to my core for some reason or other.
Do you know anything about those days, Gramps?
No. I was somewhere else at the time.
and matters of human kingdoms and so on didn't interest me much.
Geez, Gramps, what's the point of keeping an old-timer like you around if you don't even know anything?
Sometimes, it's funny how much you sound like Corinne.
So you think the king wasn't telling us everything?
There is a chance.
Do you think it may be related to Jin and his comrades using Torna's name?
If you saw the last state of humanity, you'd understand. Now that you have come this far.
The last state?
Hmm?
Jin said something about the last state of humanity. I thought you meant like an evolution. You know, in the future. But maybe he meant the previous state of humanity.
And that is the key to why they fight?
Hmm.
If that is the case, perhaps I never should have been sealed away after all.
What have we here?
Nice! Very nice!
What is this place?
A battleground from the Aegis War. There are many things here, I remember.
The walls and floors are melted. Must have been a hell of a battle.
Ophion isn't the only artifice. You've already seen one other, Siren, the one Mithra commands. But during the war, there were countless artifices wielded by Malos.
So, it's a sight of a fight against him.
Say, what are these artifices anyway? We've only actually met Ophion. We've never even seen Siren, just that light thing it shoots down.
They're a power granted to the Aegises. Divine swords sleeping in Elysium, far above us all.
Hold on, I thought Elysium was a paradise, not a scary weapon stash.
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
All that I can find in the corners of my memory is that townscape. I don't know why Father created me, or created the artifices. That's what I want to find out.
Pyra.
It's okay. We'll find out once we get there.
I don't think...
Open a chest, it might turn out great. But until then, it's just a crate. That's rule 4 of the Salvager's Code. Ha ha!
Rex, comparing Elysium to dirty old sea junk?
Thank you.
Morning!
Let us face the day with a renewed vigor.
Look what I found!
Congratulations!